Friends, welcome back to my channel. Can we test microwave oven diode, that is high voltage diode, using series lamp? This is a question from my viewer. If we see logically, cathode, anode, if we will connect here, it will clip one peak and lamp will turn on. And if we will connect in this way, at that time it will cut the second side peak and lamp will turn on. If you don't have good practical experience in electrical circuits, never try to repair. Never try to test it, never do this experiment, because it have live electrical voltage. I am using series lamp. If I will connect here one lead, here second lead, the lamp is turning on. If I will reverse the leads, the lamp is turning on. For that purpose, we need 1N4007 diode in this way. 4007 diode. We will connect any one lead to anode. Here, connect one lead in this side. Now, we have open end cathode here. This open cathode is here. Connect here. This time the lamp is not turning on. Reverse the lead here. The lamp is turning on. When the lamp is turning on, at that time this cathode is connected to anode. The lamp is turning on. And if you will connect this neutral side here and this open-ended cathode, so this time both cathodes are connected together. In this direction, cathode is connected to anode and second cathode is connected to neutral side. The lamp is turning on. And this cathode is connected to this cathode. Both cathodes are reverse biased. So these are blocking the voltage. If you want to test with multimeter, you can watch the video number 813 at my channel. So you will use this multimeter, digital multimeter, to test this diode. Normally we cannot test this diode in diode mode. If you want to test this diode in diode mode, at that time we cannot test it. Why? Because its junction voltage are higher than the battery voltage. We can also test this diode using analog multimeter. This analog multimeter uses two batteries, 3 volt, 9 volt. Set multimeter to 10K range. Place black lead at positive terminal, red lead at common terminal. Now connect one lead here. It is giving forward resistance. Diode is conducting. Reverse the leads. Diode is open circuit. This diode is good. If you will use lower range, at that time this multimeter will not test. Multimeter is working, lower range is working, but its test signal is less than the junction voltage. At 10K range, we can test it. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.